Dubby, what shape is that? Is that the Grim?
And that is why I don't film myself, because I'm crazy. Anyways, this idea has been done so many times, but I thought I'd give it a go myself. You are going to need a tea mug or a latte mug, because that is the biggest mug I could find at Target. And an oil-based Sharpie. Try to find the extra fine tip, because I'm using the fine tip and I just feel the extra fine would have been a lot easier to work with. Then, you're going to get a reference photo off the internet and try to mimic it as best as possible. Here's a tip if you mess up. You get alcohol, and you get drunk, because there's no going back. I'm just kidding. You get alcohol, but not the kind you get drunk off of. And you put it on a cotton ball, and it should wash right off. Once you're done with your design, you're going to let it dry completely for 24 hours. Then, you're going to bake your mug in an oven for 30 minutes at the temperature 350. And while it's still in the oven, let it cool down completely before taking it out. Once it's done cooling down, you're free to wash it and drink out of it. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. And if you try this out, please hashtag PotterThings on Instagram, because I would love to see how yours turned out. I'm always looking for new crafts or new Harry Potter things to try out. So if you have any suggestions or ideas or any other video ideas, please comment below and let me know. Thank you guys so much for watching.